Hello, hello, and welcome to TJ's Music Vault. I am TJ Randolph, where I share, react, reminisce, and comment to songs from the soundtrack of my life growing up both in California and Oklahoma. I thank my mom for the gift of music, and because of that gift, I have an appreciation for so many different genres. You know, I came of age in the 80s, graduated from high school in 85, but I love music from the 70s, 80s, 90s, early 2000s, maybe some late 60s, because that's what I remember, you know, cleaning up the house on Saturday morning, my mom playing her albums. But I have to admit that I'm probably going to be a little 80s heavy in the soft rock side to consider, to include the song I'm about to play for you now. This song was recorded in 86, released in 87, part of the soundtrack to the movie Mannequin. Okay, this is Starship. Nothing's going to stop us now. You know, it's something about the music, even it was something just inspirational and galvanizing about the music of the time. I'm sorry, shade or no shade, I feel sorry for y'all. I'm just doing. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it. Oh, before we get into it, please like the video, subscribe to the channel. So let's get into it. Do y'all, okay, listen, y'all know her from Sex and the City, but way before Sex and the City, this is Kim Cattrall in the movie Mannequin, okay? A young Kim Cattrall. Listen, let's go. Thank you. Okay, what do y'all think about the hair of the time? Yes, big hair. Big hair didn't care. Okay, that's the 80s for you. What do you think of the song? Let me know, what were you doing back in 1987? Did you see the movie? I can't remember if I saw the movie or not. Okay, anyway, let me know what you think in the comments. Okay, please like, subscribe, and share it with another music lover. And until next time, ciao for now.